What is up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Roblox This.
This is not Roblox.
Oh, okay. Welcome back to another episode of Ark This. Losing Bodies decided to take a break from Roblox and come do a raid for us. You ready?
Yep.
Let's do it. Alright, guys. I finally got a gas bag. It's been like 2 months since I had a gas bag, so I'm stoked to use one. These are my favorite soakers. So let's put it to the test here.
Bye-bye.
Alright, I'm going in. Let me know if anyone shows up, alright?
Okay.
You should be good by the turret. Just shoot him with your assault rifle if you see him. Alright, here I go. Oh, these don't have ammo? Okay, these top ones don't have ammo. That's nice. Alright, I think I'm gonna soak this one out here. Yeah, I'll soak this one out, and I think I'm good after that.
Okay.
This thing's not doing too bad. It only has a prim saddle. It is imprinted to me, though, 100%. Like a primy saddle. Okay, it's soaked. Oh! Alright, I don't have to soak these. Alright, I'm going in.
How much more turrets?
I think this is it. Okay. I'll let you know when it's safe. Okay, here's the Jenny. Alright, everything's down. You're good to go.
Okay.
Can you bring my Griffin down?
Okay.
I have some bullets.
I'm here.
Alright, these are pin coded. Here, I'll take you back up to your snow house. Hop
okay.
on.
Coming.
Let's see what kind of bullets they have. Ooh, alright. 1,000 bullets. We'll take it.
Why did it run out so fast?
Not a bad little raid there. We got over 6,000 bullets. So we will take it. Absolutely. Oh, the turret went off? Oh, he got shot off his PT.
Should I kill him?
Hell yeah, light it up.
Okay.
Buddy of mine here found this raid on a center. Got my 124 Quetzal that I used to live on. I'm gonna do some Quetzal Golem soaking. Let's put this thing to work. Nice throw, man. Okay, here we go. Soaking time. Oh yeah, that's gonna work, man. Got the golem healed up. Going back in. It's a beautiful sound, ain't it? Gotta be close here. We've been soaking for a minute. Once that one's soaked out, we should be able to get in here. There we go. Hell yeah, go for it, man. Did you get in? Is there internals? I can grab the gas bag, gotta upload. Yep. I'll get it. Is it just the one? Should be fine. It only has a prim saddle, but. All Oh, there's definitely more than one. Oh, it's just two autos. And the heavy turret is line of sighted. Perfect. I'll be able to soak it out. No problem. Is this up? Or is it lagging? No, we're good. Should be able to get to the Jenny. Go ahead. Bam! Nice. Is that everything? Let's drop these craft fridges here. Oh, they're unpin coated. Some velos. Not much. Actually, this juvenile Quetzal 13 cage beef, that's better than my 60 tamed one. Let's go. Wow. Almost 14k ARB in a daddy. Off to a good start. Let's see what's upstairs. Oh, it looks like he has like a personal room here. This must be the leader's room. This is where all the goodies are. Take five. Nothing. Actually, give me that canteen, please. Pulled some pin coated, nice, and there's nothing in it. Oh, Gigas. Babies, that's a 765. Just collecting all the ammo from these turrets here. It's gonna be a really nice bullet farm. We didn't have to soak about 3/4 of the base. See what kind of bullets we're soaking. It took us quite a while to get in here. So bullets do matter, guys. There's 1100, nice. Thousand. Oh, 2000, let's go. All right, you know it's a good day when you do a duo raid. And you need two gas bags to get all the loot out. Really fat bullet farm plus some other mats and stuff like that. So I will take it. Alrighty boys, we got a new tribe mate, fourth member to our tribe. So of course for initiation is, he has to raid a base. This is day one. Let's see how he does here. The heck? Do they not have ammo, really? Or they're on low? They're all like on low, dude. You're soaking everything but one turret off that tower. Nice. Alright, man, this time I'm gonna put you on top. You should be able to soak it all out from there, hopefully. Go ahead and walk backwards. Going. Go back a little bit more so I don't clip you off. Alright. Nice. Should be good. And you got one on the main and then that turret tower. Looks like you soaked everything but one off the main though. After that one soaks out, you probably blow into their base. Now don't jump down, I should be able to heal you from right here, man. Oh yeah, this is gonna work. Didn't heal? Nice, that's how that's done. Bye bye. Can you get the daddy off of it? Can you access it? Are you just army crawling? That's what happens when you give a guy in recon the explosives. Probably just get up here, dude. I'll just block the turrets from you. Yeah, I don't think you'll get shot. There you go. Main's down, just the turret tower now. What do you mean you're stuck? There's no grapples in there? I'll come save you, bro. Just turned into a rescue mission. You crawled through the window? Really? Hold on, let me check this bag first. Alright. Got you, man. You're saved. Freedom. Might die, but we'll see. Oh no, I'm good. That Jenny's down. Oh, it's still, ow, still powered. I only have two C4. Gosh, if I blow this up, it should take out the Jenny. There we go, everything's down. Alright, you ready to see this fat loot in the vault? About to be down. See it? Hey, two cures! Perfect. Let me kill these guys. Couple PTs. Oh, mana and wyverns. 445 mana, nice. That's solid. Really, bro? 15 Deinonychus eggs? Who did I recruit, bro? Hope you guys enjoyed today's episode. If you made it to the end and you're not subscribed, make sure you do that. We could get to 10,000 subscribers by the end of the year, which would be amazing. Because last year I was hoping to get to 100. So make sure you do that if you haven't, and I'll catch you in the next one.